And we would like to dedicate this last movement to all of our nation's four-legged heroes.